Keith, you're up.
Hey, guys. Congratulations. Y'all all know my style of play. Where I'm from, being humble's a pretty big thing. Jeremy, my question is, convince me why you think Spencer is deserving to win. If you convince me Spencer is a winner, you're the real winner. And I want to feel it. And Spencer, you the same after it's over.
I think Spencer played a solid game. Spencer came from the bottom. You know, he was almost eliminated two tribals in a row. He made some good moves. He played the middle ground. He had three immunities.
That's your pitch. Made me feel like Spencer's the million-dollar winner.
Spencer is a very intelligent player.
All right, Spence.
Definitely headed into the merge, Jeremy had a lot of control and a lot of strong relationships and really put himself in a powerful position. So I think he deserves a lot of credit for that.
Okay, I'm good, Jeff.
All right.
Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, Keith.